Travels with Phil, April 7, 2017, the Pecos River, and the direction you're looking, just a very short distance there, it joins in with the Rio Grande. Fairly tall bridge here going over. Now this is probably 10 miles east of Langtree before you get to Del Rio. The distance there, you can see a pickup truck getting ready to put something into the water, most likely. You can't really see it from here, but on these cliffs right in front of you, there are several fairly large caves. And as you go back up upstream, there are several caves up there that had Paleo Indian sites in them. So the Pecos had a lot of activity on it in various places. It starts up in New Mexico. Down here. Doubt if you can hear them, but there's several birds squawking, big birds in the background. Seen a couple of buzzards flying through. Alright, travels with Phil. Back to you.